what's the thing you're going to miss most about Freshie?
Seeing everyone every day, probably.
I'm definitely going to miss the open environment here, how chilled the teachers are, how nice all the people are, and just what a nice school this is.
Yeah, I'm just going to miss how it's just the freedom you have here. Everyone, you can just go wherever you want at lunchtime, you know. It's a really chilled atmosphere. Like, it's a nice grounds, nice nature, you know, unlike some of those schools in the city. So yeah, it was a good school. I liked it. I recommend it.
Definitely Mr. Watkinson bullying me in physics.
I did with him.
And
outsmarted him, definitely.
Yeah. Hey, it started. What the thing I'm gonna miss the most, Mr. Moore, I'm talking about you, is is team talk. Was meant to go for 10 minutes. It goes on for half an hour. We love you, Mr. Moore, but
The people.
All the chicks,
Definitely the friendly vibe here around the school.
Yeah, we've got a good atmosphere at Freshie. I'm gonna particularly miss the students, you know, we made some great friends over the years.
Yeah, great friends, yeah.
Mary you?
Yeah.
Mary you girls here?
Me the most.
Yeah.
How are these girls?
How are these girls? Not you, Claudia.
Are you going to miss me?
Yeah.
I'm going to miss you too.
Hands up if you're going to miss me.
No, ladies, cross-dress, nerds and gangsters can't do any of this.
So you're just different groups.
Hands up. Guilty.
Guilty as charged.
What am I going to miss about it?
Yeah.
Oh, you. You're going to come to Avmore.
Really general, you know, good vibe about it compared to every other school I've ever been to.
Mr. Lille.
Diane Merritt.
Yeah.
The ping pong, look, everyone's gone. Look, you.
Kids got home, guys.
Probably new album.
Diamond Formation. I can't forget that one. It's the best. It worked every time, except for that time of Beer Guy.
I'm gonna miss seeing everyone each day at school. Like half the people, you know, they give me the irrits half the time, but I'm gonna miss seeing them because I've just known everyone for so long.
Everyone's accepted. There's heaps of people here. We've got nice people, nice teachers. Everything.
Mr. Gordon being able to kick everyone's butts because he's a gold belt in Kung Fu.
What are you going to miss the most about our year? Well, I reckon all you guys that come in late every morning.
The good humour of Year 12 students. I had two classes this year and two bunches of very nice young people. I wish them all the best for the future. Remember, life isn't just about a UAI. You know, there's lots of stuff to come. All the best. See ya.
What I'm going to miss is that I know you guys and it's good to teach people you know already. So I've got to take on the new year 11s next year. It's going to be hard. What I'm not going to miss is seeing you guys in the water. You guys say hello next time we surf together. And for the non-surfers, I'll see you on the beach.
So three things that I'm going to miss about my year 12 students is their humour. I'm going to miss their humour, their vitality for life, and just all their different personalities that they bring to the classroom. And I wish them all the best of luck. And I know they're going to put in all the hard effort now that they're going to need to get and to receive the results that they need to for the high school certificate. Good luck, Year 12.
I think they've been a very supportive group for the in all areas. In my area of sport, they've been fantastic throughout their 2 years here, and it's going to be hard to replace some of the individuals who've done so well.
The wild men have to be pretty high up there, I think. I'm going to miss the wild men. I'm going to miss the goings on in room 425. I'm going to miss talking about the catcher in the rye, of course. Good old Holden Caulfield. If a body catch a body coming through the rye, that whole thing. Yeah, it's the people you miss, the personalities, the good times. The good times in 425, that's what you miss, you know, the good times.
Oh, look, I think there's a lot of things, Elton, that obviously it's been a unique year and there's been a lot of different personalities and a lot of everyone has different attributes that they've brought into the mix this year, and I think most of all I'm going to miss the different personalities and getting to know what makes the different students tick in terms of you know, their interests and hobbies and what they want to do in life. So certainly I think that's something I'll miss the most. Overall, but apart from that, I'd have to say that I think generally the year has had a good positive attitude, which I'm going to miss as well, because that's created a good atmosphere in the school and a good ambience. So I think there are a few of the things that I'll miss, Alvin, about Year 12. And but it's been, you know, it's been a pleasant time getting to know Year 12, and I wish them every success for the future.
All right, cheers.
No
cheers.
Worries,
Coke. Alvin. Can you take a sip of your Coke for us, thanks?
Yeah, sure. Look, I'm happy to toast to Year 12, Alvin. And look, may I just say, I hope that all of the students in Year 12 stay as fresh, sprightly and bubbly as this incredibly beautiful, effervescent can of Coca-Cola that I'm drinking from one of the greatest branded products in the world. Happy days and happy Cokes. I just want to wish you all the best in your futures. You've been a fabulous year, and I've particularly loved working with the Star Kids and with the leaders and going to the hospital with bunny ears and Santas and I don't know, just I think you're ready to fly, okay? So just enjoy your lives, and thanks for being with us all this last 2 years and giving us the great satisfaction of teaching you. Good luck. Bye-bye.
Good luck, Year 12.
Good luck, Year 12. It's been an absolute pleasure.
Yay for off-centre tilts.
Did you see me falling?